We're going to talk just a little bit today about how to clone different instances of America Online's Instant Messenger, also known as AIM, on the same computer.
So, cloning an AOL Instant Messenger account, you might have two people who are accessing the same user list under different accounts, and so this will be a good use for cloning, but you can't do it in the program itself. You need this program middleman. You go ahead and go to this website, and we're going to install the middleman program, which is going to interface in any Instant Messenger version of 5.9 or below. We're operating on a more modern one, so we're not going to see it directly, but we're going to show you the process here. Go ahead and install it. Give Vista permission. Hit run. Go ahead and allow the install. After you've read the license agreement, agree to it. And then you're going to find your AOL folder. In this case, we're looking for the AOL 6.0 folder. And again, when the middleman upgrades are here, you're going to install it right in here. Otherwise, just install into your current AOL IM folder. AIM6, that's the correct one. There it is. There are the different subfolders in there. We don't need to worry about that. So we're just going to install it right into the root AIM6 folder. Okay. Hit next. Hit next again. It's going to install it in its own folder. Create the middleman directory, and it's already done. It's a very, very small program. All right, well, we're back in IM and bringing up my chat window, and you can see the different top level windows. Now you can see the current version of IM that we're using, 6.8. It's too late for this version, but there should be an update around pretty soon. But file is where the middleman option would be. You would click that and it would bring up a list of users. And then it would clone that user list onto another installation of AIM. And then you'd be ready to go, and you'd have multiple accounts with the same list.